ClimateGate hoax exposure a couple of years ago is that we don't need a carbon tax. More carbon just means more trees. Now, there are scientists that use the trick to hide the decline. That hockey stick graph, complete fraud. It was a bump of an equal warm period. They fraudulently massaged the data. And then they admitted they used the trick to hide the decline. Now, I'm offended. I have a real science degree. I think I'm like anybody else up here. Electrical engineering, grade 17, for real. And when I hear they used the trick to hide the decline, and the temperature's been declining for the last 10 years, that lets me pull out my $100 bill and say to the NDP and to the Green and anybody else who wants to bet that the temperature's gone up, I bet it's been going down for 10 years, and those crooked environmental green scientists have been lying to us, all right? So, hey, don't worry about carbon tax. Let's burn more coal. Let's grow more trees, because carbon dioxide's one of the minor gases in the air. There's more blockage of the sun by water vapor. So listen, they conned us, they tricked us, they used the lie. And when these people here keep pushing the lie, once it's been exposed, well, that's worse than dumb. That's plain stupid, or that's crooked, or I don't know which it is. It's been going down 10 years. How's this work? Put one, anyone? Who do I get now? The Green Party candidate. Oh. All right. The other day, I bet $100. ClimateGate, 2 years ago, they discovered that the hockey stick graph was a fraud. They massaged the data, and they even used a trick to hide the decline. Then they argued, oh, scientists use tricks all the time. I said, it ain't the trick I'm mad about, it's the word hide. Well, guess what? Temperature's been going down, and I think these people should be charged for murder for every person found frozen to death in Bermuda shorts. Except for global warming. So, I bet $100 the temperature's been going down at the last meeting, and I'm going to ask the lady and the MVP and the liberal who've all talked about man-made global warming, why won't you take my $100 bet when I say it's been getting colder and they've been lying to us?
Yeah! Goodness. For the record, John, I took your bet. I also want to point out that John is deeply mistaken about what hide the decline meant. Yeah, it's funny. It's people think that hide the decline means that there's a decline in temperature. That isn't actually what they were referring to.
Hide decline in popularity?
No. They were actually talking about, and I know this because I'm the climate change critic for the Green Party. So what they were referring to was actually a decline in what should have been the temperatures based on the tree ring data when temperatures were actually going up. That's what they wanted to hide, because they've been using tree ring data to recover, and I do think this is a problem. I do think that it sheds some kind of problem into the science, and I am looking into it, but there's a lot of different strings that show that the climate science is right.
I bet it's going down.
John, I can't answer if you're talking. That what they were looking at was that the tree ring data had been matching, correlating with the temperature for many years, but it was going down in the last 20 years as temperatures were going up, and that's what they wanted to hide. They hid it by, at that point, saying, you know what, we're going to use the real temperatures from now on because we don't trust the tree ring data. That's what they referred to.
Did you
You're wrong! Yeah! And the temperatures are going up. Thank you.